I met this person in the cave and he is very interesting. He is telling some good things. Yeah, sir, tell me.
What we are doing on the name of meditation is not meditation, it's an imitation. Imitation is means something when you are imitating something to be something, you know, but it's not happening. Meditation is means when it's happening by itself.
Okay.
Like you are doing, you're dancing. And you forgot about the time, about the place, about the people, about everything around you. So it's a state of meditation.
Okay.
But when you close, you make your spine straight, you put, you cross your legs, you put your hands in dhyan mudra, and close your eyes and sit and start to, what you are doing, all this is what? Is a posture.
Okay.
Which normally yogi are sitting. So we are doing this posture, we are not yogi. So we are doing this posture to imitate that state.
Okay.
So we are trying to do imitation, we are imitating. And if by chance meditation happens, that's a blessing, but it's not necessarily.
Okay.
So we are calling, right, meditation is not the right word. The best word, better to call it imitation.
Then what is the meditation according to you then?
Anything which you like, where you forget about the time, place, people, atmosphere, everything. When you becomes timeless, when you come out of this illusion of the world.
Okay.
Illusion is just a thought, you know. You see, I tell you a simple thing. You cannot think when your lips are open. Easily.
Is it?
Try. And now close your lips and think.
Exactly.
Because when you open your lips, you already imitated this state where thoughtless becomes, the mind becomes thoughtless. So you are imitating. So we are imitating to have meditation. We cannot do meditation. We are just preparing physically to get to that state of meditation. Let meditation happen with us. But we can do imitation. We can prepare physically, we can sit physically, we can do something physically. Not on the meditative level. We cannot do meditation. Meditation always happens.
No, fine. But we should follow some procedures or...
That's called imitations.
No. See, when I will be talking to you, initially you said, like, this is meditation.
Yes.
So
where you have, you are gone with your body.
Okay.
So what we are doing, we are making a physical posture, we are making our spine straight, eyes closed, and what we are doing, many people are concentrating on breaths, many people are concentrating on some colors or something. So exactly what you are doing in this state, you are trying to be with your body.
Okay.
So once you become one with your body, you are in a state of meditation because time disappears. Time appears only when you are not with your body. Time is an illusion when you are inside and when you are absolutely with the body.
Okay.
But when you are not with your body, then time appears and start to show all this.
Okay. When I will be sitting, so you are asking me to see inside?
I'm asking you to be with yourself. It can be with concentrating on breath. It can be chanting some mantra. It can be watching some colors or some kind of things which your master gives to you. Best is to concentrate on breaths. Like the breath goes in, you go with inside with this breath. Then it's a, there is a certain level where your breath is turning out, you're turning upset. So it is like different for everybody. For somebody it can be here, for somebody it can be here, for somebody it can be here. And for some people it can go up to Muladhara. So where it turns, you turns and you come out with the breath. And again you go inside. So once you catch your breath and you start to travel with your breathing, then you will forget about the time, space and everything. This state is meditation.
Okay.
Meditation happens. You cannot do it. We can just imitate and start.
Start.
That's all we can do.
That's great. That's great. Thank you so much. It's a great pleasure to meet you here unexpectedly. I'll try to do this.